Well, the south side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And when you go down there, you better beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, he stood about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover, and the studs, we call him Sir. But he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and he's meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he like his fancy clothes. He liked to wave his big old diamond ring front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. Because he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and he's meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy's shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a lady named Doris, and ooh, she sure looked nice. Well, he laid his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Now Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Because he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and he's meaner than a junkyard dog. But he's bad, woo, he's bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, he's meaner than a junkyard dog. But he's badder than old King Kong, badder than a junkyard dog.